Hi guys, this is Miles Harrop from Gym and Fitness Equipment Suppliers in the UK. And today I am at my international showroom with Basil Clark.
Hi guys, Basil Clark here. Miles has joined us again at the international showroom for a short video on how to do a low row movement on the Monster G12. Guys, bear in mind, it'll be the same for the G9. Would you like to demonstrate it now?
Yeah, Baz, I mean, a quick question. I noticed that there was a video doing the rounds that was showing one of these knee holders.
Yes.
And when I spoke to you and I said, wow, that looks like a solution, you said to me, possibly that's not the best solution.
No, it's not the best. So it is a solution, but it's possibly not the best because ultimately you'll damage the upholstery on it from being stood on the whole time.
Okay.
And you need something hard. So it is as simple as the following. Should I display it?
Thank you very much.
Perfect. So guys, what you're going to do is you're going to take your J-hooks off. I've taken the safety off, and you'll notice I've put on the row bar, or you can use the lat bar, whatever you prefer. And it's as simple as taking your leg press plate off the unit. And you'll see on the leg press, you'll see that there's a groove that is in the leg press. So you basically take that, and you actually prop it up against the machine.
Okay.
And you drop your pulley down into the rowing position. And you, simple as bracing your feet up against the leg press, and you then can do your rowing movement that you'd like to. You've got something solid, you don't have something like a cushion that will eventually perish or damage. You've got a solid support.
Very solid.
Base. And that is as simple for your low row.
And the nice thing, for those of you that, I get so many questions, difference between the G6 and the G12. And again, one of the most fundamental differences is this one-to-one cable ratio on the G12. So as you'll notice, a little bit shorter, but what it does is it ensures that this weight stack, 90.5 kilogram weight stack, is that you pretty much get that total load transferred through to the cable. So for those of you that are really strong, for those of you spoken to me on the phone, one of the first questions that I'll ask you is how strong are you, whether it's going into a commercial environment where you've got bodybuilders and powerlifters that are really strong. The G12 is the machine for you. In terms of using more functional movements, if you need a longer cable, once again, the G6.
So you can do your more out workout, like if you're stretching out with weighted lunges.
Yeah, perfect. Baz, thank you very much for
Pleasure.
That.
Thank you, guys.
Guys, we'll see you later.
Chat soon, guys. Cheers.
GoPro, stop recording.